A tragic incident has left two young boys dead in New Brunswick.
First off, I think the snake was probably very hungry. It's up to stores to be responsible.
I'm Jeff Semple with How Safe Are Exotic Pets in This City? That's tonight, starting at 5.